They tell me that I just ain't going to be
Take 'em up, take 'em. I should hope so. It's been, I think, 3 years in the making, this. I think it was 2019 when we first got offered this gig, and I've been looking forward to this ever since, so it's really great to be here. We kicked off with the title track of our second album, and then the first album. And this is off that first album, Sweet September Sunset.
I'm not afraid to
through this, but please come and talk to us on the merch stand, because I'd love to talk to you all, but I just can't do it right now because we've got so many songs we want to show you, but we've not got that much time. So this is You Can Handle Me.
Thank you.
released in March. We're going to have some on the merch stand, so come and say hi to us at the end. In fact, these next few are off that album. This is Devil's Play, all about breaking the rules. Contest. So we're really pleased about that, and I thought, well, I can't leave it out of the set today. So fingers crossed we'll know at the end of July whether we make it to the finals. So let's see. So this is All In. I don't have the want or the need to be chasing.
see you at the merch stand because I know they have got some. So, I'll go there. Say hello.